In a place as inhospitable as Antarctica, many ordinary men and women have risked and given their lives for one main objective: the advancement of science.